guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Pretty Dune. In today's video, as you can tell by the title, it's time for me to go to my next appointment, so for my teeth. So stay with me guys, I am on my way right now. My appointment was early in the morning, around 9 a.m. so I have to wake up early. All right, so now I'm here in the doctor's office waiting on them. So yes, now I am on the back of the office right now. They better go working on my teeth. She's the one who's gonna take care of me first, cleaning my teeth, everything, getting my teeth ready for the next doctor. I don't know, to put my brace on, because today is the day finally to put my brace on. Don't worry guys, they have to brush my teeth again. Even I did in the morning before I go there, I didn't eat anything, but she had to do it again before she cleaning my teeth. Okay, so now she's almost done doing her job. So this is the second person's gonna take care of me. Now she's getting my teeth ready to put my brace on. She's the one that's putting everything on. Okay, now she started putting my brace on. Keep on watching guys. Guys, if you see the camera is shaking, so that being said, I am the one is holding the camera by myself. You guys can see right now she's done with the bottom of my teeth. So now this is the other doctor coming to see how she does everything and then make sure everything is in place. So basically it's three people working on my teeth. Three people, okay? So one of the doctor working on my teeth right now. Guys, basically I put my brace on. My brace is a 9-month treatment, so I have other problems. I have tooth I'm supposed to take off and I'm scary about it. The doctor keep telling me, did you see this one, did you see that one? I was like, yes I did, but since this one is not hurting me, so I'm gonna leave it on. I'm not gonna take any teeth off because it was advising me to take my teeth off, the one on the back. I don't think so I'm gonna make any decision like that, even though it me everything. So the teeth is not hurting me, none of that. When I was 16 or 15, I don't remember, when I was in Haiti, I lost two of my teeth. So guys, I don't know if I'm gonna take any teeth off anymore. Those teeth was hurting me so bad, that's why my mom took me to the hospital and I lost two of them. So this one doesn't hurt, none of that, so I'm not gonna take it off. So the only thing that I'm just gonna let them do the treatment for me for 9 months. I was supposed to get the treatment for 18 months, but I feel like it's too much, so I'm not gonna take it for 18 months. I'm gonna let them do it for 9 months. Now he was trying to explain to me everything. So he told me I need to take the teeth off or I need an implant. So I don't want none of that. I'm not gonna take the teeth off, I'm not gonna make any decision like that. Until the teeth is hurting me, of course I will take it off, but for now it's not hurting me, none of that. I'm okay, I'm just gonna take the treatment for my teeth, that's it. As you guys can see, I am done. My brace is on finally, and my mouth is hurt because my mouth been open for a long time, as you guys can see, and you guys see my lip is really dry. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to put some lip gloss, and I am done. So basically she's going to explain me how to brush my teeth and everything, so listening to her right now.
Whatever is pinching. Sometimes the brackets have hooks and they bother you. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you have extra wire. When they start moving, you can have extra wire at the end. Mm-hmm. Or just the bracket is like against your cheek and it's bothering you. Mm-hmm. All you do is just try to dry the area, mm-hmm. doing like that, and then you push it in.
Okay,
that will be softer to your lip. Mm-hmm. And that's all you have in there. And you have a mirror with a light. Mm-hmm. This is another brush. This one is every time you come for an adjustment, like today when you're leaving, you're gonna bite on it. You bite, press, and release. Press, and release. And for 15 minutes. Okay, that's gonna help with the soreness later on. Because you're gonna feel later soreness. Then this helps with that, but you have to bite on it. Bite, press, release. 15 minutes, just when you leave.
Oh, bite this with my teeth, like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
And press.
Okay.
And release, press, and release.
Leave it for 15 minutes, after that, release.
Okay. Yeah. But that's just now. You just work now. If you do it like when you're leaving, you do it, mm-hmm. and it helps later.
Okay.
But if you do it later, it won't work.
Okay.
It's just when you have adjustments, just save it.
Mm-hmm.
And when you come the next time, you do the same thing.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And also you have to avoid hard sticky food, especially hard candies, gum, popcorn. Apples are too hard. This kind of chewy candies, hard candies, popcorn, Doritos, or too crunchy.
Mm-hmm.
Nuggets, nuts. Nuggets, don't bite your nails. You have the list, it's in your bag.
And the leg also?
Yeah,
okay.
And it's right there, okay?
Okay?
Also, you have the brushing instructions.
Mm-hmm.
And no ice. If you drink soda, it's just the sugar that shouldn't stay in your mouth. Then try to rinse or brush after. Because it's the sugar of the...
And the soda?
Yeah. Okay. And that's